I am here to present 218 budget proposals. Before presenting the budget, let me thank all of you distinguished honorable members of the National Assembly, and indeed all Nigerians, for your support and prayers for my full recovery while I was on medical vacation. I am very pleased to address this joint session of the National Assembly on the revenue and the expenditure estimates and related matters of the Federal Government of Nigeria for 2018 fiscal year. The 2018 budget will consolidate on the achievements of previous budgets and deliver on Nigeria's economic recovery and growth plan 2018 to 2020.